home by the time you go home.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Today, the process has been refined, fully matching each human child to their ideal monster, a process called sterodynamics. The screens that preserve are then refined into a form of dependable energy, helping to make Monstropolis a wonderful place to live, work, and play. You may be surprised to discover that many of your favorite products come with the Made in Monstropolis label. Some of these include Splash Deodorant, Smelly, Harmful, and Abrasive. Primordial Food in 7 unnatural flavors. Sutra's Big Bun Shoe Stick Powder. And Bugaboo Coffee. When you want something hot to chew, reach for a Bugaboo. It's great to the last drop. If you're planning a special evening for two, here's what you should do. Treat yourself to an unforgettable dining experience at Harryhausen. Famous for such delectable delicacies as swill and sour soup, herbal teriyaki, and pure tofu, Harryhausen is the monstrous choice for fun, legs, tentacles, and tails inside the taxi, and be sure to supervise your children. Thank you. So when you're ready to make your next purchase, make sure it's ready.
Attention visitors, for your safety while motoring through Monstropolis, please keep your hands, arms, feet, legs, tentacles, and tails inside the taxi. And be sure to supervise your little monsters.
Thank you to
Monstropolis. Brazos, pies, piernas y tentáculos dentro del taxi. Y vigilen a sus pequeños monstruos. Que disfruten de su viaje.
Attention visitors, for your safety,
all right, let's got packed up, kids in first. Watch your step as you go. Watch your knees. Watch your knees.
Hello! If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a doll.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Schmoopsy Poo!
Oh, Googly Bear!
My thoughts were not my own. Then it grabbed me with your giant foot.
Oh, we gotta get you home.
There's a kid here! A human kid!
I'm gonna go.
Hurry up, Sully, hurry up! I've got a whole door set up on the scare floor.
Race you to the scare floor.
We responded to a call. We immediately